Technology has driven our world to a drastic state of vulnerability. With the proliferation of government and corporate surveillance, personal information is targeted and tracked with unimaginable reach. But in this age of rapidly eroding privacy, there are some who have dedicated themselves to the effacement of the digital self.